everyone, it's me again, Juicy Files, and today we were cooking again another new recipes, and I hope you will join me guys in my cooking. Thanks. So I have here pork belly, and I'm going to marinate it with 3 tablespoons of soy sauce and 1 tablespoon of lemon, or you can use here lime juice, and 1 teaspoon of garlic powder and 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. Marinate this pork belly for at least 1 hour, or you may marinate it overnight, it's better. Okay, so after 1 hour of marinating the pork belly, we are cooking it. So I have here a heated pan, and we're going to fry first. Just to brown the pork garlic. Fry this until fragrant, so translucent. And then I'm going to add in 2 tablespoons of sugar. Let's just caramelize this first. Some tomato paste, 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. Sauce. now let's take it and turn it to the other side. For 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, let's check it. And now I'm going to use here a Sprite. Heat and continue to cook or simmer it for at least 30 minutes until the pork become tender. Let's check it, guys. So this is it. So I need to turn this on the other side. Wow, it looks yummy. A little bit more, and this is going to be okay because the meat is a bit tender, but we need more tender, so we need to simmer it again for another 10 minutes.